Say, let's get it. I ain't like, bro. I've been avoiding this shit. I don't know why.
Alright, they've given me an actual job. And nobody suspects I'm not who I say I am. So far, so good. And once Dr. Zara helps me manage these symptoms I'm dealing with, I'll be even better. They've given me an actual job, and nobody suspects I'm not who I say I am.
We just said this shit.
Good. And once Dr. Zara helps me manage these symptoms I'm dealing with, I'll
be better.
Hope he's
sending this voicemail. But you a bitch.
Oh, you're the new scout. Rahim radioed me about you.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
I'm not gonna bother learning your name till you survive a few days, but here, this is for you. By the way, word around the tower is you're just another deadbeat in line for food on Antizin. By which I mean, the people here don't much like you, but don't blame them. It's easy to get paranoid when you're isolated. And since somebody's jamming communications to the outside, there's plenty of paranoia to go around.
I don't care.
Whole damn city with nobody to call for help but ourselves. You bring me some supplies from the airdrops, though, and you'll see people change their tunes in a hurry. That shit's a game changer.
Thanks. I'll bear that in mind. Listen, is there anything else? I'm in a bit of a rush.
Also, if you're looking to get more popular, you can try helping folks. Do a few favors, they might like you more. Might even find a woman. Keep you warm at night.
Boy, you lame as fuck. I don't know what I'm clicking, but I'm just clicking X. Unclick. Nice, I left.
Going outside, huh? Okay, new guy. Be careful out there. We've lost too many already.
Kid.
All right, Crane. Just keep moving. There's no time to take in the sights. And try not to make too much noise. Sound attracts those fuckers.
Alright. How the fuck did I just do that though? Hit the motherfuckers in the head, bro.
I hope those rotting fuckers never figure out how to climb on top of a van.
Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Camden, are you there?
Damn it.
So I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? No, no. Suppressant. It's called Antizin. Suppresses the symptoms. Here, sit. Antizin postpones the inevitable. Best the GRE could do.
Inevitable? So there's no cure?
It's a variation of rabies. There's no cure right now. But you see, I've been running tests on both antizin and infected tissue. A cure is possible. Definitely possible.
Oh, shit. You really think you can figure it out?
With Dr. Camden's help, yes. I think so. Where did I put that injector?
Who's Dr. Camden?
A colleague trapped in Sector Zero, where the outbreak first, well, broke out. We've been collaborating via radio, though we would have made more progress if the connection were better. Also, if my earlier experiments had borne fruit. I tried injecting recombined versions of the virus into chunks of meat, leaving them around the city.
Blunt.
Some of the infected would eat.
Man, dude, so he talking all that shit. What's up, bro? Right on. Right on, Dr. G.
Raheem, Zara checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. Not to hold you. For a while.
There we go.
Which is good, because I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around. So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. You'll find him near Zeta's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
Alright, can I... This nigga got a bat. My way. Damn. This nigga.
I'm Crane.
Just what I need. More unskilled labor. All right, shut up and pay attention. There are two types of airdrops. One is food, first aid supplies, survival gear and such. The other kind is filled with antizin. The GRE sends in a one-way video feed that lets us know when they're on the way. But the trouble is, the airdrops with antizin keep getting raided by Ryze's thugs. And without antizin, we're basically screwed. Ryze and his boys only operate during the day, because going out after dark is a dandy way to get killed. But the next two antizin drops are coming down right at sunset tonight, and Brecken means to go after them. This may be our only chance to reach the airdrop.
What's my part here?
Well, as I said, going out at night is basically suicide. Or it would be if I hadn't been setting up safe zones and traps out there for weeks now, which I have. Brecken and his team will be okay tonight, so long as you get out there now and arm those...
All right. What are these traps and how do I arm them?
You'll see. I'll be talking you through it. Just remember, Without these traps, Brecken won't survive the night. And if he doesn't come back with Antizen, we are lost.
Before why don't you fuck up in the trap then, bitch?
Made them myself. They make a fine distraction if you get in trouble.
I'm outside, working for Spike.
You're Crane, right? Listen, our runner's trying to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's mission. He's in a courtyard by Vefa and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
Alright, I'm on it.
We losing these niggas too.
Okay, Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Watch yourself, Crane.
Bitch, I know, let me do that.
Just give me a second.
Put a call to ops.
Crane here.
Report.
Okay, I met this doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer, and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zara. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority, though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer could produce any significant results. But if he does, we want to see it.
Dade, it's done.
Good. We'll need to prepare more places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones.
Wait, that shit did go up.
Spike will mark them on your map later. And Crane, thank you. Back to you, Spike.
Damn, they dick ride.
Right now.
Got it.
Y'all be talking all.
The infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep them off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
You see that shit? They better bag the fuck back. Yeah, them your mans, right?
done with the car, Spike.
Keep on like that, you just might make it. The next drop's close by. I should have to tell you, but don't get caught out in the open.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
You can't. I told you. They're only for the night mission.
Shit. Okay. What a contraption you got here.
Three times brighter than an ordinary street lamp. Gives the effect of quite a sunburn.
Bitch. I don't even know dude ass is in this bitch. Damn, how the fuck am I get up there though?
Okay, lights are all set.
You ready for the next one then? Better hurry.
Fuck, Spike, the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Not again. All right, listen. There's a power substation in here. Go check it out. Hey, this blackout has really put us in a tight spot. We're defenseless here. Plus the safe zones and some of my traps are down too. We need to get the power up and running ASAP.
Cool.
I've got the substation reset, but if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone. You're gonna have to spend the night there.
Right, bit. Come on, bro. I don't get that shit. Say this.
Oh shit.
God, we're gonna put the important shit in front, say this. Man, we're gonna pick up the good shit.
The fuck is that?
Hey, Doc, this is Kyle Crane.
I don't give no fuck, Doc. Wait until the morning, too. Of course. Well, part two.
Something bad
happened. Part three.